Nonstop news, starting with breaking news, a truck carrying recycled paper heavily damaged by a fire in South Fort Collins. This video just arriving into 7 News. The truck full of newspapers when it caught fire about an hour ago. No one was injured, but this fire caused a backup of school buses that were headed back to the bus barn for the night.